up, guys? Mike Chang from Six Pack Shortcuts here, back at you with another YouTube video. So I promised you guys to make a video about erging. Well, here it is. How to erg 101. Four steps. Step one, proper footwear. You want to either have flip-flops or Crocs. The reason for this is you don't paddle with shoes, so why should you erg with shoes? Step two, technique. Four parts to an erg stroke: sitting up, rotation, leg drive, pressing down. Start with sitting up. So sitting up, you want your whole body to come up like that while you erg. Every stroke. Two, rotation. While you sit up, rotate every stroke with your hips. Three, leg drive. Your inside leg on the side that you're paddling. You want to push. Push while you erg. So leg drive looks like that. That's what gives you that extra boost of speed. Four, pressing down. Press down when you erg. Combine all these four motions and you have your erg stroke. Step three, how to race. If you want to go fast, the key is to pull as hard as you can. Makes sense, right? Step four, while you pull as hard as you can, you want to relax. So you want to pull as hard as you can while not pulling as hard as you can. Example. Breathing. Breathe in. When you recover, exhale when you pull. So tutorial complete. See you guys in the next video.